other animals.
Predicted that one coming.
Brave jump! Brave jump!
Need a dispenser here! Need a dispenser here!
You are a dead man! Saxton Hale!
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Up now this corner is go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And that's another thing I did appreciate. You stole on me, home, and as a lady, and I wish to be addressed as such.
You would do that, wouldn't you?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Control point enabled.
Squiddy Bill, you look so cute running like that. Uh-oh.
Damn it.
Whoever gets most damage in this round gets a free strength of mine.
Quiet here.
I have two new strengths.
Do you have a strange jag that I can buy with you? Sad face.
I just didn't have a strange jag at all. I wish I did.
Yeah, the one strange that I want most.
Someone's been playing yeah. Man's little machine.
It's Australian censorship laws.
Same thing happened to Saxton Hale last night. I saw he had a canteen in his crotch. What is it with Half-Life 2 based engine? The Half-Life 2 engine that it has to put weapons in the crotch area when it's got no default. It's a default when it's got no positioning. Yeah, well.
Oh god.
Yeah. For anyone else, anyone who's actually gone and into Portal and put cheats on and used Half-Life 2 to fall.
Oh wow, suddenly I think he has that justice right? ability.
That takes me back to Gary.
He's a portal to look at Chow Lin. Funny having a rocket launcher out of the approach.
Anyone remember Gary's mod bench bags? Those are great days.
It totally makes sense that Celestia would be demo man based.
The drunk that she is.
Wow.
Interesting point is on the outline you can actually see the bottle. Same thing happens with Celeste, Luna, and Demo Man. No, she's, is she medic in that one? Usually when they have the invisible weapons always show up in outlines, so. Anyway.
Look at your little baby guns!
Loopy, do you want the strange atomizer?
Yeah, I'll take that, but I'm going Hal next, so I'll get it after.
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Where am I?
Oh god, I'm just waiting for the lasers.
Control point enabled.
Did you make that cornet? That's the only thing I know community is associated with.
Oh wow.
Destructing on a bus.
Fuck all horrible snipers. Everyone knows, it goes through the entire map.
They should add Doc. They should add Doc off into the man vs machine thing.
This is it. This is Doc Ock.
No, I said they should add him into the man vs machine.
That wouldn't work.
There'd be too much firing his laser.
Yeah.
What's the challenge?
Oh god, what is it?
Yeah, Roddy!
Haha, pissed!
I don't think he likes that too much. Get him. Kill it.
Oz for points. Did I miss something?